You're all done, Aunt Polsky.
Of television wow that makes you buy now.
But I'm still not done.
Billy Mays.
Hi, Billy Mays here.
And Anthony Sullivan.
Anthony Sullivan here.
Our pitchmen. After a 14-hour pitch-a-thon, Billy and Sully are about to call it a day when one last inventor, Ron Komorowski, hunts them down.
This is granite.
Now you got my attention.
And it used to hurt your back, right?
How
much that weigh?
90 pounds, but it feels like 20.
See, this would really hurt your back, right?
How'd you come up with it?
I had a herniated disc for many years. So I studied about the back, and I realized if you pick up an object, it can be up to 20 times the amount of pressure in your lower vertebrae. So what this does is put the load, sit up straight for a minute, directly on top of your shoulders. Then we have this hook attachment. Just slip them in.
I like that.
You got a whole motorcycle picked up here.
Yes.
You picked that up.
Yep. And we're gonna.
How much does the motorcycle weigh?
Maybe about 300. But I'd like to put one on you, and you try it for yourself.
My name is Ron Komorowski. I'm an inventor, and I'm here showing my invention. I'm from Raritan, New Jersey. I always came up with ideas all my life. I guess since I'm a little kid, a guy like me, you know, some a little wacky, and once in a while you come up with a good one, and this is a big one. I think with my sports background. And you always want to play in the game. You always want to score that touchdown. You always want to hit that one over the fence. It's something inside. It's a drive from inside. My big thing is contribution. I contribute something to society, something to the world. And that payback, that feeling, is just irreplaceable that money can't buy.
Ron isn't giving up. He believes in his invention and will continue to pursue his dream.
You don't always get everything together perfect the first time. I hope that I can continue to work with these guys on some kind of product. If it's not this, I'll go back to the garage and I'll go get another one and I'll be back.
You say you want diamonds and a ring of gold. You say you want your story to remain untold, but all the promises we made, from the cradle to the grave, when all I want.
You say